day, Sokolov was Dunwall's genius. His inventions transformed the city. I watched from the tower as they changed the capital into a prison, and listened as he drank and laughed, telling my mother time and again how brilliant he was. After her death, Sokolov's inventions helped a tyrant take control of the Empire. Now, all these years later, Kirin Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. The mad inventor who's given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. I've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and kill the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Safe and sound. How did that old fool come to mean so much to me?
What did I do? All these faces and the Duke's voice. Oh,
Dr. Hypatia, can you remember anything that might help me? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He could be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kirin Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened. Just snatches a memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me, but I owe you for helping me at Atomire. Thank you.
Megan must be up on deck.
Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready?
I am.
All right, let's get underway. Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, and they'll call down the entire city if they find out who you are.
I'll make sure they don't. You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station?
Yes. But there's a black market shop nearby, They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Corvo taught me the theory.
Good. Get past the wall of light, then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll get it done.
Emily, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
Cigars tomorrow.
She's here.
Buy one?
Sure of it. Scheming and hiding. Be vigilant. Your weight in silver if you bring her to justice.
And the filth. Thank you.
the Duke's grand inventor. Once he was commissioned to make a toy for a 6-year Tivian noble girl. Jindosh worked for 3 months and built a machine composed of wood, brass, and the bones of several cats. It ran on a few drops of whale oil a day. The little girl was told she would have a special treat, and she was perfectly delighted until the moment it was activated. She lives in an asylum up at Dabakfa now, and will until the end of her days.
Conflict, power, greed, lust. For me, what I wouldn't give just to hold your hand in mine one more time.
I wonder if the rumors are true about the crown.
Hmm. It'll be that sinister crown killer.
I don't want to die. It's you and me now. Racket. No way.
If you're not with the guard, I'm happy.
I don't know you.
I'm new to Karnaca. I need a tool that can rewire a wall of light, the kind the Grand Guard uses. And I'd prefer not to explain myself.
I can help you out, but not right now. Don't even linger here. I'm supposed to get a visit from Paolo, someone you don't want to meet. Come back later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by. I think he's here. Hide yourself. They'll see you if you try to leave. Find a place to hide and we'll do business afterwards.
Doctor!
It's too late to run. I'm begging you, hide until Paolo's gone. He'll hurt you. They'll see you if you try to leave. Find a place to hide and we'll do business afterwards.
Who do we have here? I wonder why your face is covered, lady.
That's my business. Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Paolo. In this part of town, everything's my business. And slumming rich kids should remember all that etiquette they learned. Maybe you need another lesson. Is that what you came down here for?
Beat it. This will be your only warning.
Think her head is...
Time to die, little
shit,
girl!
Little shit!
If you're alive after crossing Paolo.
I trained with better. Much better.
Come in. I might have what you've been asking for. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. You know, I sleep in the shop most nights. The city's not safe. Deal well made. A pleasure to do business. Sometimes I wish I had the Grand Inventor among my clients. But I've heard he's not so easy to please. You won't be sorry. Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry. Things were so much better just a decade ago. Keep to the shadows. That's my advice.
Someone should have come through already.
Hush! You'll tip off the mark.
How long are we gonna wait for some lost aristocrat to stumble through?
Long as it takes. You wanna eat, right?
Maybe this ain't such a good spot for an ambush.
Hey! What happened here?
You
You there! I need your help!
Go to sleep without wondering if I'd wake up. Full day's work. That's a laugh. How would she know what a full day's work looks like?
Someone just heard a dog bark or something. Of course, now we're all on edge. I just got word that something's happening.
Huh.
It could be anything.
The whole family's
dead. Maybe it's a good
thing. So disfigured.
Beef stew for dinner.
Blood fly nests all around them. Horrible.
More likely it's some kind of commotion.
Thank you.
Jindosh's mansion from here. The gate's down. I'll need the code.
Give me a handful of the clockworks and I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up straight.
Times change. If the Duke has his way, we'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
Maybe it's a good one.
I'll take a look real quick. If you need help.
Let's have a fair fight. You can't stay hidden forever. Think you're smart? I'll find you. Come on! I don't have time for games.
Something's gotta give.
Hello? Anybody?
Come out! Wherever
don't
you are!
Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
This won't go unpunished.
Okay. Search
will be
hey, coward!
Check that area.
Fight face to face!
No idea what that
I'm about half sure there is something going on. Next time.
Who the hell always get these back?
Never mind.
Hey, who?
Anyone here? Show yourself.
I'll be damned.
You won't get away!
I know you're here somewhere.
You don't stand a chance anyway.
Come out, wherever you are.
What?
What the?
Stop! No use running!
Thank you.
Still, it doesn't have to be like this. We both know it.
The mansion has a strange beauty to it, but all such places must eventually come to ruin.